it's going to be at 40th and Douglas. I'm going to hold traffic until you get there and advise.
Drop that.
322, Adam.
Drop it. Hey, back away from that.
322, Adam.
Get on the ground, dude.
Broad lawn swift.
Get on the ground.
345 is.
Get your hands up.
501, David.
308.
L22 Adams at Broadlands fighting with one. Just want to let you know.
Yeah, I saw the 305 was out there before we got our trip.
What are you doing?
Copy at 502, David.
We had like 20 people calling on you.
308, your welfare.
I'm good. I got it away from him. Looks like it's just a toy.
Toy gun copy and 308 has it away from him. Resuming normal traffic, 1918.
That's not very smart, dude.
Adam, we have one across. I'm looking for it.
That's how you get shot.
322 Adam and 323 Adam.
Especially when you pointed my direction.
I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
502.
You held it up and then you went like that.
Show me a route there. Well, that's kind
of... What?
Huh? I said if I did it that and then I shot it, that's how you know it's fake.
Thanks, buddy. I'm good. Just... We had like four people calling saying that you guys walking down the street with a gun.
1701 Peyton on chest pain, they'll advise 1918.
Where are you going?
Happy, is it for an AIR?
Carry's one thing, hold it out, your hand is another thing.
Yeah, they walked all the way from Madison, Beaver.
To here, up there.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
And I see him walking, holding it, and I tell him to put it down. He holds it up and like points at my. I knew it was.
Go ahead.
It didn't look 100% real, but.
Yeah.
Start for problem. 1801 Hickman.
Appreciate it.
They got my name in the photos. I don't believe it's for AAR. It's just people that were involved, got injured. 501's in route as well. I don't have a case number for you at this time. Peyton on chest pain,
Adam.